I challenged my brother an entire ice cream. I could do this black climb without feet. After my first attempt, I wasn't so cocky anymore. But determined to win my ice cream, I went on for a second attempt that also went, well, like this. But I shaped up, I hopped on again, and I stuck the first difficult move. But after that came the section my brother thought was impossible. But I persevered and proved him wrong by making it all the way to the top. And I couldn't believe it. I'd won my mother flippin' ice cream.